This world seems all hurry and bustle to me, but still I contrive to keep cool. I always take things as they come, so to speak, that's why people think I'm a fool. A few weeks ago when our house was on fire, I heard them all rushing about. But as I was cozily tucked up in bed, I did not feel inclined to get out. A fireman came in and said, "Hi, wake up there." So I said, "Hello." I climbed on the window and stood on the sill, and the fireman advised me to keep very still. Then down in the crowd I saw my old pal Bill, so I said, "Hello." I went on the stage and played Hamlet one night. Well, I'll tell you all how it occurred. I saw an advert for an actor one day. It said one who knew Shakespeare preferred. I went up and said, "Why, I know Shakespeare well. In fact, he's an old friend of mine." They gave me the job and the ghost scene came on. Then I thought, now here's my chance to shine. I heard a deep voice and saw something in white, so I said, "Hello." Then like a true hero, I stuck to my post. I wasn't afraid, though I don't like to boast. Then a voice said, "Hamlet, I am thy father's ghost." So I said, "Hello." My birthday occurred just a few weeks ago, and to celebrate this great event, I dined with some friends and we went for a stroll, and a very nice evening we spent. We were singing a song when a policeman said, "Stop, you're disturbing the folks who are at rest." I didn't like that, so I just knocked him down and did a hornpipe on his chest. Then six more policemen appeared on the scene, so I said, "Hello." They took me to jail without any delay, and with breaking the law I was charged the next day. The judge said, "Young man, what have you got to say?" So I said, "Hello."